Welcome. Allow yourself to find a comfortable position. Stretching, moving your body as it needs to. Finding a comfortable place on the pillow. Feeling warm and relaxed under the covers as you prepare for a beautiful night's sleep. And as you allow your body to sink into the comfort of your bed, I wonder if you can take 3 deep breaths, breathing in strongly and releasing. And as you release that air, you might even notice that your shoulders relax, your spine relaxes, and you allow your hips to feel just a little bit heavier. With each deep breath, as you release the air, just allow your body to sink down even more, feeling supported, feeling comfortable. With each deep out breath, becoming more and more relaxed. Just begin by becoming aware of the sensation of air flowing in through your nostrils or in through your mouth. It might feel cool or it might feel warm. Just becoming aware of what it feels like to breathe deeply. And then with each out breath, you might even be able to imagine a warm wave of relaxation flowing down from the top of your head, down through your neck and shoulders, and out through your fingertips, allowing your arms to feel even heavier and more relaxed. It might even be that as you allow that warm wave of relaxation to flow down through your shoulders and arms, out through your fingertips, they begin to feel even lighter. And whether they feel lighter or heavier, it doesn't really matter. So with each deep breath, you're becoming sleepier and more relaxed. And I wonder if you can imagine what it might feel like to breathe in a healing mist. And that mist is a beautiful color, your favorite color. And as you breathe in that healing mist, you can send it to any part of your body that feels tight or tense, anywhere where you may be feeling fear or worry, anywhere where you may be feeling angry or sad. As you breathe in that healing color, that beautiful healing mist, breathing it deeply into your lungs, just allow it to flow to wherever in your body it's needed. And as it flows through your body, through the blood, to all the muscles and bones, to all the organs and to your heart. Helps you to feel even sleepier, even more relaxed. And the more of this healing mist you breathe in, you notice it begins to release that tension, to release that worry, to release the fear. And as it releases, you can begin to feel it flowing out, down through your legs and out through the tips of your toes, out and down through your arms and out through the tips of your fingers. With each relaxing out breath, and as you feel that beautiful mist flowing in with each in breath, relaxing your body and relaxing your mind, your body begins to relax even more. Feeling safe with each in-breath. Feeling calm with your mind feeling a little bit lighter and clearer. Every time you breathe in that beautiful healing color, and you might even want to send that healing color to any old memories that you have, when you felt tense or frightened, sad, angry. Scared or lonely. You might see a picture of yourself in your mind, or of someone that you love. As you think of those feelings, or feel that tension in your body, and just allow that memory to be covered by that beautiful healing mist. Surround it in your favorite healing color. And as you do, you begin to notice that everyone in that picture is starting to smile. You might even notice that that memory is starting to change. Feeling a little lighter, feeling a little happier. And as your body relaxes and gently falls into sleep, you can allow that healing mist to change all those difficult memories, all those difficult feelings that you've had in the past, surrounding them all in that beautiful mist, that healing light, letting go of all those emotions that have been causing you pain, letting go of all those emotions and memories that have been causing you tension. And as you breathe deeply with your healing mist, you know that you're safe right now. And this is a safe time to sleep and dream. A safe time to allow your body to completely relax. And just like a flower whose petals open with the first rays of sunshine, you can allow this beautiful healing mist to begin to relax your muscles, relax your mind, allowing your heart to open. And as you lie there, beginning to feel more and more relaxed, more safe, I wonder if you can remember a time when you were surrounded by the people that you love the most. And as you remember that time, I wonder if you can remember what it felt like in your heart to feel safe, to feel cared for, to feel their kindness, and to feel their love. And as you remember those feelings, you can breathe them into your heart now. And as you remember those feelings, you can send all those people your love now. Imagining that healing mist flowing from your heart to theirs. And just like a beautiful flower that's been touched by the sun, you can allow your muscles to completely relax, opening up all of your heart to receive that love. And I wonder if you can imagine how good it might feel if you breathed in so much love, so much peace. It almost felt as if your body could begin to float. You might even remember a time when you felt so happy. A time when you were laughing with friends or by yourself. Where your heart felt so light, it might just float away. And as you remember that time, you might experience it now. With each deep in-breath, allowing your arms and legs, your body and hips, shoulders and head to feel lighter, lighter and lighter, just as if you're floating up like a beautiful helium balloon, drifting and floating in the gentlest of breezes. And as you float higher and higher, you begin to float into the most beautiful blue sky. The warm sun on your face, a gentle breeze. You might even see below you the faces of all those things that you love and care for. The faces of all those people who support you, those who help you, those who teach you. And as you see their faces, your heart opens even more, feeling grateful for all they do for you, sending love to each and every one of them. And as you float and drift, you can see yourself in the future, noticing what you're doing, noticing how you feel, doing the things that you love the most, feeling happy, feeling relaxed, feeling safe, feeling supported. And I wonder if you can imagine any of those things that may have been causing you to worry, worrying about things that might happen, or worrying about things that will happen. You might see them as a dark cloud on the horizon. They may have been causing you fear. They may have been making your body tense up. Just allow the sunshine to flow through those clouds, shining brightly on them until they gradually begin to dissolve into pure white light. And far down below you, you can see that problem, and it's beginning to change. What once would have scared you, you can now see as an opportunity. The fear has gone, been replaced by that pure white bright light. It's relaxing you and helping you to feel safe. You see yourself in the future, being confident and relaxed. Noticing your body opening up like a beautiful flower to healing, sunshine and support. And as your body relaxes, both now and in the future, it's easy to come up with creative ideas about all the things you want to do, all the things you want to be, all the things you can do, all the things you can be. And you hear in your mind, as you go to sleep, with each deep breath, I am safe. I am relaxed. I am protected. I am giving love. I am receiving love. And as you sleep, with each deep breath, your body relaxes, your mind heals, healing all those difficult memories and emotions, and breathing them out of your body, healing all those worries and fears, and breathing them out of your future. And with each deep breath, you remember, my body's relaxing, my mind is relaxing, I am safe, I am supported, I am protected, I am kind, I am generous, and I am so very grateful for all that I have. And as you sleep, your body continues to heal, letting go of all the stress and tension in every cell in your body. As you sleep, your body prepares you for the most beautiful day where you can feel creative, relaxed, and confident. With every day, you're able to do more and more things you love. And with every day, you're able to feel more confident, more relaxed, more positive, more creative, and hopeful. And as you sleep, you dream the most beautiful dreams of your perfect future, your perfect mind, and your perfect body. And as you sleep, you relax even more. Feeling so good, feeling safe, ready to dream now.